On the freeway? Lost my stuff again. What a surprise. Just like,
lost it.
Like that song is about.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. What did you guys do before you got here? Anybody do anything before you got here?
I cleaned up.
Clean up what? Oh, yeah.
Oh, Matt. Yeah, you cleaned.
Thank you, Matt.
Thanks,
for cleaning
Matt.
Up. Everyone, feel free to dance around. If you're feeling the song, jam around. You know, no one's going to look at you and be like, oh, they look so dumb for having a good time and enjoying the music. Like,
yeah. His opinion doesn't matter. Thank you for Danny Secretion for having us on the show.
Yeah. Hold one up. I can't speak English. Unfold it. Or like let it go. Oh, never mind. It's fine. It's fine.
Yeah, it's over there if anybody's. Oh, and also, we're in the works of doing something new. We released our first full-length debut album in August. But we're doing something new, so we're taking the rest of this month off. So that's going to be rad.
We have a show tomorrow.
Yeah, aside from tomorrow.
aside from
starting Monday. No more shows. We're getting paid in pulled pork sandwiches for tomorrow's show.
So this song is called Methotonin.
Thank you.
Jonas Brothers and one song by the White Stripes.
We can play some Joe Bros.
Not tonight. I can't.
The dude in the Bad Religion sweatshirt is like, please.
Variety.
You know what? I respect that. Don't stay chained to one genre, you know? Jonas Brothers.
We're gonna, we're gonna play cover tonight, right?
Yeah, but we didn't learn it in time. We did not bar that.
Let's do it.
We will be withholding.
I realized I accidentally took my hat off. So yeah. I was like, I'm
you, you accidentally took your hat off?
Yeah, because like normally I'm like,
no.
I do that, and then I was like, fuck, dude, I look like a
bitch. Ooh, I just saw it. Like, beautiful.
Ethan looks like a
nice loaf of bread.
Like
golden retriever.
Aww.
This next song is called Cattywampus. Cattywampus means backwards, upside down. I didn't know what that word meant until last year, and so I wrote a song about it. What's happening? Good? I'm not even trying this
you got, Danny? 5 minutes? Okay, we can play the last two.
Can we play?
Nah.
Yeah.
No.
Where's Danny?
Don't.
Can we have 5 minutes and 30 seconds?
Huh?
Can we have 5 minutes and 30 seconds?
28.
All
right. It'll be about 16 seconds, to be honest with you. Right. Wait, so what are we playing?
So let's just play that now. So we have a song called 30 Seconds of Shit. If anybody in here is into the whole thrash dancing thing, this is, yes, I saw it. I'm watching you now. This is a challenge. Look at me. Do you see? Oh my God. This is a challenge now. I want you to respect the people around you while respectfully thrashing into them during this song. It's literally like 10 seconds, so we're just gonna play
it. Yeah, it's really 10 seconds, not 30.
This is your opportunity to let something
go. Let's do it. Song is meaningless. There's no meaning in it.
Song means absolutely nothing.
It's shitty.
Song is called Widow, and it's about shitty people.
Huh? Yeah. Just one person, actually. Honestly, Destroy Boys' music is all diss tracks. This is one of the best ones, I think.
Fuck people.
Yeah. Oh my God! Play the song. We have 2 minutes left. Because we wasted so fucking long on 30 seconds of shit. We'll be right back. That's it.
That was our last song, unknowingly.
I feel like we left it on such a cliffhanger.
Yeah,
it's
I know.
Oh man, now I'm sad.
Okay, this is what the outro of the last song sounds like.
Minute 30? Can we skip the second verse? Oh my god. Oh, I feel like a blind man.